برتان وحبرتان وحبرتان برتان برواخ قارني.
Third lesson, 27th November 2021. The structure of the present continuous tense is subject plus auxiliary verb P plus main verb. Look at this example sentence with the present continuous tense. Number one, I am speaking to you. Number two, you are reading this. Number three, she is not staying in London. Number four, we are not playing football. Number five, is he watching TV? Number six, are they waiting for Omar? I.e. 1. I plus am plus speaking. I is subject. Am is auxiliary verb. And speaking is main verb. Number six, are plus they plus waiting. Are is auxiliary verb. They is subject. And waiting is main verb.
كسو دوادا عشر كسيد حد اللغة دي انجليزكا تارغ دو اللغة تنية تدوبة دي بيشي كوي تمنا اللغة كون اللغة تنية كوغا Structure of the present continuous tense حبك اللور دي سوخ اما اللو سميو فعل كا present continuous tense كا فعل كا مركا جوغا يسعوضو وحاني ري subject او فعل متغا ناسميها لغو داري auxiliary verb اما helping verb عاويها فعل كا او ليرا verb تبلو يغانو لغو داري main verb verb كوين فعل كوين. Look for this example to Salah sentence متغنى to Salah جملة دوينكا with the present continuous tense فيري. Number one وحنري I am speaking to you. I am أنيجا speaking to you أدم كل هلايا. أنيجا أديجا أم كل هلايا. I am أنيجا speaking وحن هلايا to you أديجا. I'm speaking to you. Okay number two you are reading this. أدو واحد آخر نيسا كان. You are أديجا reading واحد آخر نيسا this كان. Number three she is not staying in London. She either is not staying majokto ama madegana in London. London majokto either ama madegana. Staying marna degana shen gota marna chogit. Marga she is not staying either madegana ama majokto in London. London. Number four. We are not playing football. We anaga are not playing ma'yari haino. Football baloni. Number five. Is he watching TV? Asaga mat alu dawana ya. Is he asaga watching miu dawana ya TV? TV ga miu dawana ya. Okay. Number six. Are they waiting for Omar? Ayagum ma Omar ay sugayaan. Are they ayagum waiting me ay sugayaan for Omar Omar? I.E. tusaale. Lambarka kubadan soo qaadane. I. Erga la yiraaho. Lagu daray am lagu daray. Balaas lagu sii daray speaking. Hadlida. Ay rabbi inaan qeexino. I sida waa subject. Waa sameeye. Ficil sameeyaan lahaa I. Okay. Amna waxay noqotay auxiliary verb ama helping verb. Caawiya ficilka. Lagu daray main verb. Main verbna waa speaking. Speaking soo waa ficilka weyn weeye. Okay, lambar ke lihat, hanere plus they plus waiting. So hanere a is auxiliary verb, a wa awiha fi'ilka, plus they or subject a, wa samayaha fi'ilka, plus waiting or a main verb fi'ilku ina. Tanka la dan ini firiyo hanere the structure of present continuous tense is disidda ama samanta present continuous fi'ilka socdo. Matqaana jadwalkiisa ama formulaagiisa ama structure-kiisa loo dhiso waxaa subject lagu daray auxiliary verb to be auxiliary subject samayaha lagu daray ficilka verb to be la yiraahdo lagu daray plus main verb ka weyn lagu daray ficilka weyn lagu daray e.g. tusaale you adiga plus a lagu daray plus reading akhrinta lagu daray waxay noqonaysaa marka you waxay noqonaysaa subject a waxay noqonaysaa verb to be and reading waxay noqonaysaa main verb ficilka weyn is plus he plus watching is waxa noqonaysa verb to be he wuxuu noqonayaa subject watching wuxuu noqonayaa main verb sidoo kale we plus a plus playing we was subject a was verb to be playing was main verb okay inta soo ajirkan ku egyahay ku soo dhawaada amin barre youtube channel of knowledge inshallah waxaan filayaa in caashiran subaxan uga bogan doontaan
wadankiina wax u barta wadankiina wax u barta oo xambaaro waajibkiisa oo xambaaro waajibkiisa wahasinino waawan mayno wa